a group of Maasai youth leaders are now threatening to take matters into their own hands if the government fails to protect members of the Maasai community from being thrown out of the 120,000-acre Nguruman Ranch.
This comes days after Interior Cabinet Secretary Joseph Olelenko lodged a criminal complaint against lawyer Ahmed Nasir Abdullahi for linking him to the alleged land grabbing.
They have requested the Inspector General of Police, David Kimayo, to investigate claims of lawyer Ahmed Nasir advising his clients, ARM themselves, in the fight over the land.
We the Maasai will not move an inch in that land. We will stay on that land which our forefathers fought for, shed blood for, and died for. How does a foreigner expect us to pay trespass in our land? We are aware that Ahmed Nasir is part of a wider scheme to take over land in Maasai areas. This is something we shall never allow to take place. In this regard, we request the Inspector General of Police, Mr. David Kimayo, to investigate the reports that Ahmed Nasir has advised his clients to buy guns so that if indeed this is the case, we too can arm ourselves against alien invaders of our land. We also would like to ask Interior Cabinet Secretary Mr. Olelenku and Inspector General of Police to tell us if the government will provide us with protection against Ahmed Nasir clients, or should we too buy our own guns.